Welcome to Inovaxe here at Productronica. Delighted to be joined by Ben Khoshnood. How are you today, Ben?
I'm doing great, thank you. Yourself?
Very well. So, I saw you had a big expansion earlier in the year. You moved into a big new factory. How's that working out for you?
It's working fantastic. Yeah. We opened up a 5,000 square feet demo center. We have a complete Panasonic line together with our storage systems, both in the stockroom and mobile. And we do a complete demonstrations for our customers, material coming in from outside, going through the MODI scanners, getting unique ID, and then placed on our carts,
right,
transfer to a stockroom, and then kit it to the floor.
Wow, so you get the whole demonstration. Now that's in your premises in Florida?
In Boca Raton, Florida.
Boca Raton, okay.
And so we are able to demonstrate that we can pull 160 reels in 6 minutes versus days. So
wow,
really excited opportunity.
Yeah, that really is, really is. So this is your latest cart that we're standing in front of. It's remind me of the name of it.
This cart, as you see here, is LS 700-1. It's a linside cart. It's designed to fit between the feeders of SMT equipment, particularly with Panasonic, but also can be accommodated to the other equipment manufacturers as well.
Okay.
It holds a 368, 7-inch, 8-millimeter equivalent, runs on battery if it needs to, has Wi-Fi, has its own controller, is a complete system.
Great, great. That's quite a chunky battery you've got on the side of it there. Yeah. So do you want to turn it around and give us a demonstration of basically how it works?
So the way the system works is that when the feeders on the SMT equipment goes low, it gives us a signal, and that signal will turn on an LED indicating that that particular reel needs to go to a particular feeder that is also shown on the top display.
Okay.
So it makes it totally seamless, and the operator doesn't make mistakes grabbing the wrong part, and makes the burden on the replenishment of the material to the floor for ultra-high volume minimize that effort.
Right.
We developed this in collaboration with our customers and also with Panasonic as well.
Okay. And I think there's one other very significant innovation with this particular cart, and that is the ability to take different sized reels. Can you demonstrate that to us just now?
Sure.
No, I can hold your microphone if you want.
Sure, indeed this is really a big deal. Currently our customers have to tell us exactly how many 8 millimeters, how many 12 millimeters, how many 16 millimeters reels they have, and sometimes they have a hard time getting that information together. Yeah. And also every product that we build becomes accustomed to what their needs are. We came up with we think is a really effective solution, enabling the customers to store 8 millimeter, 12 millimeter, 16 millimeter in the same exact tray without any softer change or any mechanical change.
Mm-hmm.
As you see here, we have 16 millimeter reel, we have 8 millimeter reel in the same. And the way we do that, there's a ability to remove
divider,
basically hinge up one of the dividers, and now you have ability to put larger reels in the same tray, and the software automatically adapts to the change, and no need for the customers to make any kind of changes on the software.
Right. Well, you know, it seems a simple change or a simple modification, but it's actually quite significant, because not only does it make it easier for the customer to store different sized reels, etc., it's helped you a lot in the manufacturing end by being able to mass manufacture rather than custom manufacture every time, which means that the lead time for being able to get your product, I'm assuming, is going to be
indeed
quicker.
Great point. Now we can build to stock and ship from stock, and that makes a huge difference for us and for our customers as well.
Yes, absolutely. Great. Great innovation. So thank you very much for showing us that. Now, your systems also collaborate with others as well. I mean, I know you work with the MODI Goods Inward scanner. Do you want to talk a little bit about that?
Sure. Yeah, we have a very close partnership with Mauti Good Scanners, and as you see in this booth in Productronica, they have many innovations for automatic labeling reels, for scanning all the information on the reel, and we seamlessly work with them. So the moment they scan that, they can just simply place it in our rack. Mm-hmm. And also we have close cooperation with the Visicount as well, with the X-ray counters.
Right.
So three of us together make a perfect solution for our customers, and with full connectivity between us and also between the various melters as well.
So how does the Visicount thing work? Because you've got this tablet built into the top of the cart here, presumably showing you what you have and how many components are on each particular reel. So when it comes in from goods inward, it gets scanned through the component counter, which then communicates with this, I assume, when it, and the reel is logged into the cart.
Right.
So when it comes off the cart, maybe there's a pull order comes from the pick and place machine. It's used, it's consumed. Does it then go back to the component counter and then come back to here, or how does it work?
So the way it works that for majority of the reels, we don't really need to recount them. However, with some of the reels that goes many times into a feed in and out, no one can track how many scraps you're going to have on the feeder loading.
Right.
The machine can tell us how many they used or how
yes.
many they did that they had to discard.
Right.
But the ones that falls into that category, we recommend to take it to the X-ray counter and count them and bring them in. And also sometimes when reel comes from contract manufacturers, customers, they can verify the quantity of yeah. the partial reels is correct. So they go to the Visicount counters and then brought to our system.
Right.
So okay. that makes things a lot easier for the customer.
Yeah. No, you're right. I mean, it's very difficult to get an exact count because you get components that fall off the nozzles. You get all sorts of things happen in between. But anyway, it sounds like you have a great end-to-end system in an association with your partners. So
right.
Thank you for showing it to us today.
Thank you. Thank you very much.